Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, time for more Duskers. The game that's sort of horror-y, but not really, and kind of chill, and the best enemy is myself. So, I hope this resumes where I left off. It did. All right, very good. So, we very unfortunately blew a drone out the airlock last time. I hope it didn't have anything important, but I guess that remains to be seen. How much do we got? All right, so we got no, like, normal propulsion except for 6 in reserve. And, I feel like we should be going somewhere else. Oh, wait. What's up with the Stargate, huh? All right, none of these are really fantastic, are they? And none of them are... Oh, that one's volatile. And I can't get into this little installation one, can I? And this one's probably dumb. I'm really just looking for a new one to commandeer so I can, like, get some improvement going on here, but looks like we are quite limited. Quite limited here. All right, so let's blast off to a different part of the galaxy, I guess? 1-1-1-1-2. All right, so let's kind of whip around. If we go E... Can we investigate that first, or do we have to actually go there? I think we have to go there. 8 objects. Oh, this is the Arrakis system. All right, very good. Sweet Dune reference, brah. All right, so we in. Requires transporter and military clearance, which I do not have. So we're going to have to burn some fuel already. Space station, 2 infestation types... Another space station, a fuel depot, and way on the other side, F is a space station. So none of these are commandeerable. Whatever. So I guess we'll start with good old Yamal here. Travel. And board. And this time, not leave the interface behind, because I think that's what fucked us last time. Jeff, if you could... That's right, not really a lot to do with the mouse here. 15.9% failure probability, that's fine. Whenever I'm using an interface, I'm not really tight for time, so I can use it multiple times. How do I get this back on there? Oh, there. Oh, okay. Oh, it looks like the motion sensor on Brendan is kind of shitty, though. So let's see what we got there. Failure probability, 19.37. It's fine. It's fine. I don't really have a lot of scrap to be repairing this shit, so we're just gonna hope for the best. Everybody else is looking good. Wally is just kinda hanging out, waiting for some repairs. Sorry, bro. We don't really have a lot to spare right now. Not a lot of spare parts to spare, if you know what I mean. Okay, let's fucking board this jerk off here and see what we can see. No uncorrupted communications, go figure. Okay. A1. Brendan, go check it out. Hopefully none of these are actually opened. Looks like they're all so... Oh, alright, D40. Which I can't, because it's not powered. Alright, I think... No, Jeff doesn't have the generator. Matt's got the generator. Alright. Let's go do it. Let's go get that powered and get that door closed. Oh, was it D40? Alright. So, Brendan, if you could get the motion thing going on. Command not processed. Also not processed. Do I have to... Oops, god damn it. How about motion here? Yeah, he's got motion. It's literally right there. Oh, is it like super busted that I can't fucking use the thing? Oh, that would be really unfortunate for me. Oh, this could be bad. All right. It's fine. Okay. So now Jeff has the motion sensor. God damn it. Motion. Really? Fucking. What's the deal here? Can I seriously not use it once it hits red? That's kind of dumb. That's kind of dumb and super unfortunate. So we are going to be going in hella blind. So let's back everybody the fuck out. We're gonna be using probes. And we are going to remote power this, I guess. What was that? Remote. What is it? R2? Okay. Alright, so we're good there. Let's drop a probe. Drop a probe here. Oh, god damn it, really? Oh, wait, but the good news is I can fucking... Yeah, I think I've been doing this pretty stupidly, actually. No. Alright, A1 is closed. Beep, beep. Ah, you bastion. Pick up. Come on, man, I just want to drop a probe in here and leave it. And everything's fine. Okay, there we go. That should be fine. That should be good. A1. A1. And now we can be super cowardly and look around a little bit here. Alright, so there's another generator and some scrap in there. And an interface, which is good. Which is super good. So we know for the time being room 2 might be clear. Room 7 also has an interface. We're just gonna have to be super, super careful when we go back out there, just in case shit has gone horribly wrong. While I'm being an idiot here. Alright, we're gonna close D22. Can I open D39? I can. And D23. Oh wait, I don't need to open D39. I already know what's in R6. Oops. There. What's in R4 there? Anything? We're just gonna get a lay of the land a little bit. Nothing in R9. R4's got an interface, some scrap. R5 has some more scrap. Okay, we're chill there. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. So we're gonna hope that most of these are clear. I really wish the probe did a whole little motion sensor thing for us. Although I do have, I think one of the drones is, Oh no. Door 14 was blocked by something. Well, that's not great. Okay. All right, that scared me a little bit, but that was me being a dumbass. Okay, who among us has a sensor? Jeff has the sensor, so we're gonna pull everybody back a little bit, give Jeff some room to work. And hope that there's nothing nasty bad in here. Okay, looks like we're cool. So do we go north or do we go south? Let's go north. D38, I'm gonna have that. Okay, alright. Alright, everything's looking chill up north. We're getting super lucky. Super lucky there's nothing in here. Now one of these had a vent in it. Okay, so it wasn't either of these. Great. Good. He doesn't have a gather, though, so that's unfortunate. Let's go nav. Who's got a gather on him? Brendan does. All right. Nav. One to what room is this? Shit. I forget what the room was already. R6. Nav one, R6, please. And Jeff does have the interface, so we'll do that. Interface isn't powered. Fuck! Okay, that's fine. Oops, excuse me, buddy. Oh, wait, you've got it. I need to do remotes. Was that R2? And then R6. Oh, wow, this is a big-ass place. Okay. Looking good. So now we can get that interface going on. Interface. Oh, only defense. No scan, huh? Alright. Let's turn on defense. Nothing. All right, let's turn off defense just in case. Okay, we're in a really bad position. We can't do much about this. All right, so Jeff's got the sensor and he's got the interface, so that's good, actually. Oh, airlock is failing. That's going to be bad for my probe, isn't it? We better get him out of there. Remote, what, R6? Turn that off. Remote R2. D23. Let's get our probe guy out of there. Okay. Oh, shit. I think something followed him through. Uh-oh. Okay. All right. Everything's A-okay. Everything's going great. So what do we do? R4 is going to get just totally sucked into space, so we're going to destroy an interface down there. I'm tempted to go R2, R6. I want to go into R7. Yeah, that one's done. And then I want to go probably through 34 and hope everything's okay. Oh, yeah, there's something in there. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, we may have lost Brendan here. Oh, that's not great. Oh, hide in the corner. Maybe he won't see you. Damn it. Oh, things are going wrong. Maybe he won't come over here. Maybe there won't be something in the next room. Oh, it's a defense turret. That's actually super good. We're safe. Oh boy. Okay, that gave me a little start. Gave me a little start, except I don't want to turn this on until after I'm out of here, so let's hope that the next room over is also clear. Looks clear. Looking clear. Oh, we got lucky. We got super lucky. So now, actually, if we're intelligent, we will take two back in. Go A1, and we'll redock at A10. We need to lure him into R12, I think. Which means I'm going to lay a sensor to D19. Oops, not double D19. That's something entirely different. And drop a sensor here. Beautiful. Okay, you do that. And then we'll get D36. Hopefully dude shit asshole go into R12. Come on, close the fucking door. Why isn't it closing? Why is it blocked? Okay, alright. Oh, except they attacked the sensor. That's fucking dumb. Uh-oh. Okay, so sensors aren't great, are they? Oh no. Oh, I hope those noises are okay. Let's make sure he didn't backtrack his asshole into this room now. All right. Look, we're clear. We're clear. All right, that's good. That's real good. All right, so, oops. Jeff, get on that interface, turn on them defenses. Nuke that motherfucker. Defense. And turn it off before we go exploring again, though. There we go. Suck shit. Alright, so we've got a little something at least. I guess that makes sense. If I put the sensors in the corner, they're probably less likely to get attacked. So I should not put it in the middle of the room. I should try to hide that shit. Alright, we're going to take this nice and slow. What do we got here? Is that another interface? I think it is. Good. Alright, Jeff, get over here, please. Nav. If I had remembered the number... R13. Get your butthole over there. Well, actually, if I'm gonna be luring these douchebags in here, oh, that didn't sound good. That sounded like a bulkhead collapsing. Let's drop another sensor here. Oh, that was a bulkhead collapsing. Oh no, R5 and R9 are probably done. I'll do it to a pipe rupture. Okay. Oh shit. There's environmental stuff happening all over the place. I don't like it. Crap. And then it's flooding R9 because the door was open. Oh no, shit's not going great. Oops. Interface. Just defenses. So now, let's test something. Will it destroy my sensor? It will not. Okay. Good. Fucking good. Alright, so we know R6 is clear. Let's look through D27. This is a really bad idea, but we're gonna do it. Ah! Jesus Christ! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh, that's not great. Oh. Oh, that's... Jesus, okay. They call them leapers for a reason. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Oh, be still, my beating heart. Holy hell. Holy hell. Okay, well, that's enough of that room. Let's get his bitch ass over into R12, and hopefully he won't take out that sensor. Crap. Now we gotta tow Brandon's asshole out of there. Oh, no. Defense. Alright, now if he's dumb enough to go... Oh, he might not because that drone is blocking the way. Fuck. Alright, you know what? That's okay. That's okay. We've got it. We've got another plan. Got another plan. Let's drop a sensor here. I'm gonna run away like a little bitch. And we're gonna open D20 and D36. Or close D15. And hope that he goes up near that fucking... near that turret. I don't think he will, though. Do I have anybody with lures that's still alive? Of course I don't. God damn it. Oh, okay. Oh, he went up there. God damn it, and I closed that door, too. Oh, hey, at least a disabled drone has a little bit of vision. Yeah, go up there. Go up there, idiot. Yeah, just turn left. Just turn left. Come on, man. Don't... Oh, no. This is really bad. Because if I go in that room, I'm going to get smoked. All right, so who's the least useful of all of our remaining drones? Probably Orson at this point. Although he does have a tow. Can we give, does Matt have a tow? Matt also has a tow. All right. Oops. All right, we're gonna go use Orson to bait him in. At least bait him into this room. God damn, he's really just hanging out there. Maybe I can tow Brendan out of there so I can at least close that door and everything will be all right. All right, we're going to try it. Plus, we've got a sensor in this room, so if something starts going south, I can get out. All right, hopefully he doesn't hear me. I try to tow him out of there. This is going to go super bad, isn't it? See you later, shitlord. Oh, okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. Oh shit. D36 is still open. Close that shit. Oh, excellent. We got him. Oh, Orson saving the day, my friend. It's really bad. Ooh, okay. Saving the day. All right, so now we're good. Now we can go back and turn off them defenses. Oops. Interface, defense. Now we're good. And now R14 should be clear, yeah? Yeah, looks like that's clear. That's good. That's good. So let's A10 dock A7. All right, so we're good there. We're gonna, oh, we can't open D26 because it's not powered. We have to go through D13. Oh, okay. All right, it flashed a little bit, that scared me. All right, looks like D13 is clear. Interface. Oh, it's not powered. Fuck. Ah, but we know of a couple other other generators here. So that's good. Was there one? All right, I'm gonna have to move this a bit. There wasn't one in R5. Ah, damn it, there's a drone scrap in R5 too. Fuck, well that's boned. Alright, so let's do remote. Let's turn off remote. Where is it? 6. Or, I'm sorry, remote. R6. Let's power, what is that, 8? Yep. Remote R8. Ah, it's a really tiny room, though. And now I'm cut off from the rest because I was an idiot. All right, let's try that again. Remote 6, let's open 36. Let's not leave ourselves trapped here. Did I already clear R14? Oh shit, A1's getting boned up too. Well, at least all those doors are closed and we're done in R2, so we should be okay. All right, Jeff, you are our main fucking scout here. Let's go check out a few things. I think D28 is not powered. Oh, okay, we're docked to A7. All right. We're gonna do a stupid thing and open 29 here. All right, we might have gotten lucky and cleared this. Oh, ho, 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 ho. All right, we've got another generator down here. That's good. All right, we're clear. Close A7. Oops. Let's dock to A6. Let's remote R6. And then remote R16. Okay, and that powers pretty much everything else that we need to get to. Except I don't think there's an interface in any... Oh wait, in R15 there's an interface. Alright. D28, I want Jeff... Oh shit. I'm opening random doors, that's not good. Actually no, let's leave those open, they're pretty cool. I need D28, and I need D26, and I want a nav2 to R15. And then I can get him on the interface. Okay. And then Orson. You magical mystery rescuer Orson. Okay, so not 25. Do you have a gather? You don't. Who's got a gather? Matt, you've got a gather. Let's go get some scrap. Because we're gonna need to repair these sons of bitches. Oh, careful. We're gonna need to look in D32. R7... Was R7 clear? I don't know. Okay, Matt. I'm gonna have you go check out... Oh, let's get Orson to safety first. Alright, man, I want you to look in D32 here. Okay, R7 is clear. And then we're boned pretty much everywhere else. Oh, we've still got the probe over in R3 there. We shouldn't leave that dude behind either. Except I don't know if I don't like this. Alright, so Orson's got the probes, yeah? Let's get him over there. I have 4R10. Let's back Matt off a little bit. Excuse me, pardon me. Let's actually go NAV3R1. I'm gonna return him. Oh wait, no, he's got the gather, doesn't he? Shit. Alright, he needs to stay active. Who's on 2? Dude with the interface is on 2. I don't think I'm gonna be needing an interface. Alright, NAV2 to R1, let's get you back and safe, bro. Uh-oh, something's going bad. Oh no, that was the interface turning off. Okay, that's fine. Okay, everything's cool. Alright, so Orson, I want you to check out 18. Looks like everything's cool there. We get some info. Event that's already been busted open. Okay, so we're good there. Shit. Because I want to open... Alright, let's do remote, what is it, 16? Remote R16 to turn that off, and let's go remote... I think that's R9. No? What the fuck is that? Oh, R8. Oh, excuse me. All right, so now we're clear to check out D39. Okay, we've got our probe back. That's important. Oh, there's a robot in there. I don't think we're gonna be able to pick up that scrap, and that's okay. We just came back to get the drone. Where'd he go now? All right, I think we're good. We're gonna say fuck that scrap. We're gonna get the hell out while the getting's good. Unfortunate that we missed that one in R5 though. I don't like that. Lootable drone detected that can be salvaged. Yeah, I would love to, but it's kind of dangerous. It's kind of dangerous. That's why the motion sensor quit. Because I missed it in the last fucking mission debrief. That said ceased functioning. Oh, okay, so break probability isn't for per use, it's per mission. So if it fails, then it's disabled entirely until you fix it. Okay, alright. Alright, I'm starting to understand a bit more now. Yeesh, that was not a good one. That was not good. We need something to kind of bring us back up here. Let's go to Z. And let's go... We gotta repair a drone here. Oh, maybe we don't, actually. Maybe it's better that we don't repair him. And leave the scrap for everybody else. I mean, I kind of hate doing this, but Wally's just disabled and he's not doing anything, so... Convert into scrap, I guess? It gives us 7. Sorry, Wally. Ah, man, all this is really fucking expensive, though. So maybe we won't repair Brendan this time around. Let's see what else we can do. Oh, wait. Once it's fucking done, that's it? I can't repair it? Oh, that's bad. Oh, no. Oh, no, I didn't know that. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, that's really unfortunate because that leaves us pretty gosh dang blind. Oh, no. Okay, well, I guess we really don't have a choice, do we? We can't get this shit back. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Oh.
God, it's so expensive to repair them, though. So expensive. Ooh, this could be useful, though. Teleport droppable items. Teleport sensors and traps dropped in room to any other room in the ship. Oh, fuck yeah. Let's do that. Eximecute. And we might repair that too, just so it doesn't fucking fail immediately on this mission. 11 scrap, though. Oh my goodness. And the interface is actually kind of important too. So 19% versus 18. Oh my God. Not making this an easy choice. Oh, that's not great. Okay, well, I kind of want to use the teleport, but maybe we just risk it. I mean, it's 1 in 5 either way, right? Let's risk it. Fuck it. Oh, but it doesn't break when we go out, it breaks when we come back, so. And we don't really need more than one toe, to be honest with you. So let's get rid of that. So if it's super busted, you only get one from it. If it's still in operational order, you get three. A lure might actually be okay as well. Oh, I get it. Okay. So set down a lure. If it's got a magnetic clamp, you can blow the airlock and it'll stay in there. Ooh, that's actually kind of useful too, but. We're gonna be playing super risky, I think, here. All right, so Jeff's got the interface. Brendan, I want you to have the teleports. And the lure I'll give to Jeff. Whoa, excuse me. We're gonna hope for the best here. I know these are at 20% either way, so. Not feeling great about this next mission, but sometimes you gotta put on your big boy pants. Oh, with a disabled drone. Oh, fuck. I've gotta repair him at least once to for him to be usable, huh? All right, yeah, let's do that. What is it? Modifications? All right, we'll give you back up to 20, and hopefully this time I won't be an idiot and lose you entirely. And just for my peace of mind, then I'm gonna repair the interface. Okay, so that puts it back at full, yeah? Yeah, perfect. Okay, we're good. We're good. Now let's board this mofo. Everything's looking okay. Oh, did I not repair? I thought I did. I not repair him? I swear I did. Execute. There. All right. I think I hit the wrong drone, didn't I? I repaired Jeff twice. Oops. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. That's a usable mistake. Oh boy. But your big boy pants are uncomfortable. Time to get some new big boy pants then. You know, you really should change them after a couple days. Hey Sam, how you doing? Good to see you. Save Jeff. Jeff is pretty good. Jeff is doing the best out of all these. He's at 40. Everybody else is kind of just clinging to life here. All right, we good? We good? We good. Let's go. Let's do it. Oh, there's a high alert communication. I don't like this already. Due to elevated security levels, communications and reports classified as level 2 or higher have been removed from all military. Blah. These messages must now be requested from archives aboard secure military outposts. Author blah, will be required and all access is logged. Search military outposts. Yeah, well, I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Okay, so what do we got? All right, so the tips told me that the first room we dock to is clear for now. So let's go in, let's search out, let's. Oh crap, that door is unlocked. Remote R3, D6 just in case. All right, everything's good, everything's good. Ooh, there's lots of scrap in R2, so we'll for sure go over there. Orson, you're going to be our scout for today. Oh, he doesn't have anything. Why doesn't he have anything? Oh, was all his shit was busted, yeah? All right, so let's spread the wealth a little bit. I kind of don't want to give him the tow if he needs to be rescued, but let's give him the generator, just in case. Oops. All right, he's gonna do some scouting for us. D8 first. Oh, ah! Jesus! God damn it, he's the one with the tow as well. Oh no! Oh, I've done fucked myself. Oh, however... oh no.
Why are those things so scary?
Okay, who wants to go rescue Orson? Oh shit, and he's hanging out right there. What a bitch. Oh, maybe I can get him to go the fuck away. Please. Oh, he's gonna hang out. He's gonna hang out like a little bitch. Alright, we're gonna have to be real, real solid with this. Matt? Oh, Matt's got the toe! Oh, fuck yeah, Matt's got the toe. Okay. That's right, because I didn't give it to Orson just in case something like this happened. Alright, okay, we're looking clear. Oh, not anymore. Alright, it's fine. Oh, alright, this is gonna be a little tense. Matt, get your asshole ready to go here, man. Alright, he's going. Oh no. Tow him out. A1, close that shit. D8's closed. Alright, he's in R5. Oh. God damn it. Oh, Orson, we hardly knew you. Can I push him or do I have to tow? Alright, that's fine. Let's move him out of the way. Three Stooges sitch. Alright, that's fine. That's fine right there. Woo! Okay, good work, Matt. You got us. You got us clean again. Alright, so R5 is a no-go. So, let's not send the dude with the only tow module into the unknown. What's Brendan got? He's got the teleport. Alright, Jeff's got the sensors. Let's play this a little smarter. We'll put a sensor here. I think Brendan's got the teleport. So let's put... teleport. Invalidated parameter count. Expecting one. Alright, how do I use teleport here? Oop, help. Teleport. Teleports drone to specified room. For help with modifications, see manual entry. Help. Advanced commands. Not one of those. Basic commands? But I... help. What? I don't want to teleport my drone. That's dumb. That's stupid and dumb. I want to teleport the fucking sensor. Did I not upgrade the... I did. So how... Alright. How do I fucking... Oh, god damn it. Alright. Help. Teleport. Oh no. Teleports drone to specified room. No, I want to teleport the fucking sensor. Sensor R3. Oh, did I accidentally figure out how to do it? I sure as fuck did. Alright, good. Teleport. Sensor R4. R4 is clear. Teleport sensor R2. Oh, okay, so I have to be next to it. Okay, that makes sense. And we should be cool, right? Oh Jesus, that could have been very bad. Okay, good thing it's off. Oh, there's a vent. Oh, that's bad. All right. Luckily, we have a gather. All right, let's get the scrap and kind of get out of here, I guess, is probably the best idea. Oops. All right, except I want to go teleport sensor R, what is that, 6? Oh, we've got a dock here, but that's next to a room with a vent, which is not great. R2. Oh. Alright, there's something bad in there. and the sensor's kind of gonna die. All right, lag R2, that's bad. But wait, there's no interface anywhere. How the fuck am I gonna use this fucking thing? Oh no, why you gotta do this to me? Shit. Well, actually, no, this is fine. This is fine. We can clear R5. All right, we're good. We're good. Everything's good. D5 has been destroyed. Does that mean I can go in and out? No. But it means we can go into R5 now, since that bastard should have been sucked out. Yeah. Yeah, looks like we're clear. All right. See if we can get some fuel out of this. Maybe not make it a total loss. Hmm. Nice. Okay, that's looking great. Good gather. Alright, so now we're done with R5. Fuck that noise. Getting into R2 is gonna be a bitch. Because there's literally nothing I can do here. Like, this is the teeniest ass motherfucking thing. Unless there's some doors to the north in R2. Who's got the toe? Matt's got the toe. Brendan's got the teleport, which is kind of important. Who's got the sensors? Jeff's got the sensors. Let's put another sensor in R2. Teleport sensor R2. Okay, that's fine. So we know there's a big ass threat in R2, so let's send. Damn it, all these guys have a lot of good shit. Let's send Matt in. We'll give the toe to, I think, Brendan. Yeah. Because all Matt has now is a gather. So let's just take a quick peek. Maybe there's a door to the north that we can use. Okay, I saw something there. Oh, nope. Alright, so it's just a robot, so that's fine. But we are still fucked. Oh, god damn it. I wish I could do something better than this, but oh dear. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh wait! Oh! This is good! This is good! I may have inadvertently solved our problems. Let's get everybody back in the ship. We'll reattach at A3. Oh, this is brilliant. This is a brilliant idea. Now R2 is cleared. Because that dude took the bait and followed Matt back into the room. But just in case, we'll send Matt first. Hopefully there's not another one in here. Okay, looks like we're clear. Aw, oh, fan-fucking-tastic. Gather all. Oops. Gather all. Blip, blip. Oh, that went pretty well. The teeniest, tiniest ass little thing. And that went better than the last one. Okay. We out. We fucking out. That's fine. That's fine. Orson took a hit. But, was it Jeff or was it Matt who was the hero there that took him back? Oof. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I don't think Orson has anything of value, though. Does he? Oh, he's got a generator. Let's take that off of him. We'll put it on Matt. And we'll leave Orson for now. It's fine. Move him over. Jeff is the hero that everybody wants and needs and deserves. Alright, I'm getting warm. I need to fucking strip a little bit here. Excuse the raciness of my attire. There we go. That's better. Oh, Okay, this is getting a little tenser. I like it, actually. It was kind of slow on Monday, but now, whew, woo, getting better. Getting better. What are we doing here? What are we doing? We going to pee? Fuel depot. Volatile. Oh, probably if it's marked volatile, that's a... probably has a higher chance of busting its airlocks wide open, right? Also volatile. Also volatile. Also volatile. Well, we're fucked either way, so... let's go to P, since that only takes two fuel. Do we need to fix anything? Ah, there's a whole bunch of shit that's breaking all over the place, and I don't like it. If the tow breaks and somebody gets downed, we're fucked. Teleport has done a pretty good job. Sensor has also been good, but oh fuck. Attend to repair. Oh, why is that so expensive? I've only got 20 scrap. Oh no. All right, we're gonna risk it. We're gonna risk it a little bit. Probably a bad idea. No communications. All right. Where are we at? Ooh, R2 is a very rich room as well. Okay, Matt, you are our scout for this mission. Got some scrap. We got an open door, which is bad. Got a generator, which is good. What room is this? R3. Remote R3. What? Oh no! My remote thing broke! Oh, but Matt's got a generator. Okay, alright. Generator. Let's close this mother... oopsie. Close this motherfucking door before shit goes wrong. Oh no, things are going real bad now. Oh. I should have paid attention to the debrief. And I did not. Alright, we're gonna stand aside and open D7. Actually, no. Who's got the sensors? Jeff, you've got the sensors. Give us a sensor if you could, please. And Brendan, I want you to teleport that motherfucker. Sensor to R2. Okay, R2 is dangerous. I wanted R5. R5 is dangerous. All right, if you could do one more sensor for us. Oh, but nothing's attacking it. Oh, I wonder if there's an active turret in there then. All right, so oops. Where are we sending this one? Sending it to R4. What? Oh, whoops. Okay, R4 is clear. Then we want to teleport to R6. R6 is clear. Alright, this is actually really fucking good. This is really fucking good. The sensors were a good choice. So let's go check it out. We've got an interface. Great. Great. Oh, I bet I can turn off the thing and go into R5. Who's got the interface? Jeff, you've got the interface. Oops. Interface. Oh shit, but I can't turn off defenses. Oh boy, okay. Oh, Matt. Yeah, gather some shit if you could, please. Ah. Oh, there's another one on the way out. Okay. So let's open. Oh, there's a vent in there, that's why. Maybe that's why sensor's going crazy, huh? Alright, so we're clear on our... oops. R6 is clear, so Jeff, go check it out. Alright. Well, if there's one vent, there has to be another, right? It doesn't make sense for there to be only one. Yeah, okay, I think we should be all right. Let's retreat a little bit. Jeff, guard the door if you could, please. Thank you. And let's open D10. Nothing's going wrong. So either it's taking its sweet-ass time going into R6, or there's nothing in that room to the south. Do Vents let monsters in? I think Vents let monsters travel between them, which is why I'm suspicious that there's a vent somewhere else here, maybe in R2. Okay, it looks like R6 is still clear, so Jeff, you going in, man. You going in to check shit out. Oh, we got some fuel and another interface. Brilliant. This is super good. Oh, Jeff's got the interface too. Great. Fucking... Oh, interface isn't powered. Ah, but there's a... Oh, damn it! I don't have the remote thing anymore. Oh, crap. Oh, crappity crap. Okay, well... Oh, what happened? Oh, drone 3 lost video. Oh, crap. Oh, crappity. Wait, can I... I can still move him. I can still have him do shit. I just can't do anything else, but I do need him on the fucking... I need him on the generator. Otherwise, we're fucked. Alright, so he can still do stuff as long as it's not gone forever. And I suppose I can still navigate him from this view anyways. Alright, does Jeff have a gather? He does not. Can I pick up these sensors? Like, if I set another sensor here, will I pick this up? Who's got the sensors? Jeff's got the sensors, because he's a baller. Oh, no, it just drops another one. Damn it! Okay, can he pick up that sensor? No. Damn, that's unfortunate. So R2 is a bitch, and it's the most fucking valuable room in here, unfortunately. However... We can clear R5 by opening that airlock, so let's do that. And I think the sensor will get sucked out too, if I'm right, yeah? Hey, QWERTY. How you doing? Sensor pickup. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what the manual says. Help. Sensor. Drops a sensor which continually scans a room for threats. The sensor cannot be retrieved once dropped. Well, that answers that question. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna open A3. Get the danger out. And hopefully that did enough. Brendan, I'm gonna have you go check it out. That did enough, and there was nothing in here. Unfortunate. But now R2 is the big fucking question mark. And I can only open, well... All right, we can do this, actually. Let's... Oh, but then that's the only one. All right. Oh no. Oh no, A6 is failing. This is... Oh no. Oh, shit. Okay. We're gonna have to do something quick here. All right, D14, open up. Hopefully it's not a leaper. Oh, please, it's just a robot. It's just a robot. Fuck you. Follow me, please. All right. We're going to keep D7 open. And hope he comes around. Over here, bitch. Oh, no. Please. Where'd he go? Oh, no. Oh, Jeff, get your asshole out of there, man. Get out of there, man. What are you doing? Oh, Matt, please move. Jeff, please move. Oh, shit. Oh, that airlock is gonna fail soon. I think we gotta pull out. Oh, door 12 is disabled. Oh, we gotta get the fuck out. We got no chance. Hurry. Hurry. Get your assholes out of there. Oh, That was very close. All that fucking scrap, though. Oh. Well, maybe it's not a total loss. Let's go to R4, or A4, rather. Oops. Not exit. Just dock, please. We can at least get that fuel, if I haven't already. I don't remember. Who's got to gather? Brandon, you've got to gather. Let's... Oh, shit, he's not... Oh, hurry. Go. Oh, my God. Go, man. Get your asshole out of there, man. Woo! Getting a little greedy. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Good work, everybody. We did it. We fucking did it. Oh, no. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. We don't have a lot of scrap, so we're gonna have to be a little miserly with it. Jeff, you're not looking so hot there, bro. Let's get you up a little bit. Everybody else is doing okay. Oh, teleport's in super danger here. We better repair that shit. It's actually been super helpful. Oh no, the sensors are getting bad too. oh, I can't repair it. Why can't I repair it? Oh, because I won't have enough. That's why. Well, alright. We're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to find some more scrap, otherwise we are done fucked. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Okay, that's as good as we're gonna get. Oh, the dream team. Brendan, Jeff, and Matt. I think they are the original three, because we picked up Orson. I suppose we could scrap Orson, couldn't we? Or seven. If it gets to be desperate times, Orson, I'm sorry, man. If it gets desperate... Oh, can I repair this? Oh, I can't repair this. Because it's totally done fucked. Damn it. Alright, may as well. Oh, unfortunate, because that remote power. Really super good. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? What are you fucking gonna do? Alright, now we set to board. Dream team, let's do it! Alright, Brendan, be our scout, man. We've got a generator. We've got a busted ass something. Who's got the generator? Matt, you got the generator, get in there. Kind of back you off into the corner a little bit so you don't block everything. Or generate. Oops. Nice. Alright, so let's close that for now. Is this a busted ass interface? Yeah, destroyed. Fuck me. Alright, we're gonna stick to the plan here. We're gonna do some shit. Alright, so let's get a sensor in R3. R3 looks clear. Discovering doors left and right. Good thing everything's closed. Get a sensor in R4. Looks like R4 is clear. Oh. Oh. God, that scared me a little bit. But it looks like it's disabled. Yeah, it's off. Yeah, okay. Alright. We're cool. Just in case. I just need to ID the room so I could teleport it in there. Alright, one space teleport sensor to R5. No safe place found in room 5. Oh, wait. Okay, maybe that's a sign. So let's check it out. Let's check it out. Chickity chizzy check. Ah! Okay. Oh, we can close him in there. Yeah. Oh, no, it's blocked. Okay, losing a sensor is fine. Hopefully he got fucked in there. But if we can find... Oh, we do have another interface. Yes. 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 All right, who's got the interface? Here, Jeff just has the interface. Is it powered? It's not powered. Fuck me. All right. Okay. All right. It didn't work out for us. E16. Ooh. Getting a little tense now. All right, so let's drop a sensor here. Let's teleport Jan's sensor to R6. No safe place found in room 6 to teleport. Fucking hell. I need to find... Well, how the hell am I going to do this if I can't fucking... Oh, wait. Maybe, No, that can't be right. This might be very unfortunate. Okay, all right. Here's what we're going to do. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to recall... Shit. All right, we're gonna recall 1 and 2 back to R1. Hopefully they don't have a Three Stooges moment. All right, they're good. They're good. Well, the pathing in this is pretty excellent. Do I have remote power? No, unfortunately my remote power blew up. Otherwise I'd definitely be using it. Okay, so we're cool there. Let's close 36. Let's back Matt off. Oh, wait, but now I can't open 16. All right, Matt's going to be the... Ah, shit. He's going to have to be the dude to check it out. Let's open D16 briefly. Because if we need to back off, we can back off, but... God, that's scary. All right, we're going to leave Matt here, actually, and we're going to send in... Oh, wait, but Brendan can teleport himself. Okay, he might be our forward guard then. All right, can you give something to Jeff, though? No, because Jeff is full up. Let's give some shit to, Matt, just in case you don't make it back in time. Let's give you the toe. That's actually a good idea, because... Oopsie. Just in case he fucks up, I can send in Matt to go rescue him. Ooh. Oh, there's a vent. Well, actually, I'm straight fucked because there's no other way to... Well, unless the generator is in R5. Huh. Unfortunately, we don't have any probes because those got blown up. All right, well, does he have a gather? He has got a gather. So at least we can get some fuel out of this. Eh, that's something. It's not much, but it's something. All right. All right, Matt, if you could move your fat butt, please. Thank you. Brandon. All right, so we have... All right, so we know... Oopsie. Oh, nice. I hope that doesn't show on the capture. Okay, so wait. There may not have been a safe spot to teleport this before, unless... If I can teleport it in there now into R5, it should be all right. Yeah. Oh, except R4 is fucked because of that robot. Shit. All right. Well, okay. Teleport the generator. I don't think I can teleport generators, can I? Let's try teleporting it to R3. Generator. R3. Yeah. Can't teleport generators. Good thought, though. Good thought. Yeah, there's no way in hell we can get past that. We can't turn on the thing because that interface isn't powered. Even if I do this, I don't think, right? Nope, not powered. I wish I could see some other airlock so I could just move around a little bit, but I think we're done. We're straight fucked. So let's get everybody out of there. And maybe we can pick a random. Yeah, no airlock. Okay. Teleport the drone with the generator to R5. That's dangerous. Because if there's no power thing in R5, he is trapped. Oh wait, no. You're right. Because he's got the teleport, he can teleport out of there. Yeah, you're right. All right. So Matt, was it Matt or Jeff that had the generator? Who knows? Matt. Okay. All right. Good thinking. All right, Brendan. Everybody's counting on you, man. Teleport R5. Oh. Very lucky that there is a fucking power thing in here. Alright, so R3 is clear. And now we can move around to something else. Teleport, sensor. Oh wait, what am I doing? Get that over to there. Teleport, sensor to R7. R7's clear. Dock that shit in R... Oh, not R7. Nice. A2. Oof. Alright, mission is saved. D40. Okay, so now R3 is powered. So now we can send Jeff in. And hopefully this one will be able to turn on that damn defense. Yeah! Oh, wait. Why didn't it... What? But there was a robot. There was a robot in R4, I thought. No? Is that not the case? Yeah, QWERTY, I took care of it. Just, tamp down on the backseat game there a little bit, please. Thank you. I thought there was a robot in there. Fuck, what happened to him? Uh-oh. Huh. Defense is activated. Defense is deactivated. Oh, there's no power. Oh, that actually makes sense. Well, fuck. Oh, But, if I leave it active... Let's go repower this shit. Generator. Yeah, damn it. Oh crap, I don't have two generators, do I? Nope. Alright, fuck. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. Wait, is there anything? There's nothing even in that room. So, alright, just a waste of time. Oop, Is there anything else on this, though? Interface list, yeah, nothing. Okay. Alright, well, we got some other rooms we can look at. Let's give the teleport to somebody else, then. Matt, you got some room? You got some room. Schwerp. Teleport. Go back to... Alright, let's check out R8. Port sensor R8. Okay, R8 is clear. Did I turn on or off defenses? I don't remember now. That's fine. 2, we can do interface, defense. Oops, DGOS, that works too. Deactivated. Alright, that's probably safer for me right now. Okay. Oh, good fucking thing I did that. Holy shit. Save Matt an untimely death. All right, so let's teleport. Sensor R9. R9 is clear. Check that shit out. Got some stuff. We found Tim! Tim, you got anything for us, bro? A speed boost. Ooh. Ooh, that sounds nice. A2, let's go dock to A3. Okay, good. And if worse comes to worse, who's got the tow? Matt's got the tow. So, let's get Tim out of here for now. Okay. Ooh, D23 is open. Let's close that. Oh, it's blocked. Great. Can Tim be recruited and murder Orson? Yeah, we just need to repair Tim a little bit and he'll be fine. He's got that speed boost on him, which I'll probably give to somebody else, but we'll see. We'll see. We got the dream team working here, so I don't know if I want to split up Matt, Brendan, and Jeff. Orson, I don't really care about Orson. I mean, he had the probes, but now the probes are fucking done. Okay, who's got the teleport? Matt's got the teleport. Let's teleport sensor to R10. R10 is clear, huh? This is making me very suspicious that all these rooms are clear. Oh god, I thought that moved. Oh, we got another destroyed interface. Okay, alright, looking good, looking good. Teleport sensor to R11. R11's clear too, huh? Got another interface over here. So let's nav R2 to R11. We'll get him on that interface. And then we're gonna have to start opening, like, blind opening doors here. Oh, there's an interface in R9 too, I gotta check out. Two interface defense. Okay. Have two R9. God, that noise always makes me think that an airlock is gonna blow its shit open. No ship scans, huh? Okay. Alright, we're gonna just have to start opening doors. Let's kinda keep our wits about us here. Teleport sensor to R12. No safe place. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Maybe it's just too small. Maybe it's just too small. Nope, there is a robot in there. Okay. R12 is dangerous. Fuck R12. Okay, let's go blind open another door. 26. Ooh, R13. We're gonna have any more luck with R13? Okay, R13 is clear. Ooh, we've got some other shit here. Oh, and a turret. Oh, this is good. Oh, well, I can't get close enough to gather that. Okay, there we go. All right. We're good. Okay, we good there. This is backing up a bit. Just in case there's a fucking leaper behind there. That would be really super bad for us again. R14. Long and narrow. sensor to R14. Okay, R14's clear. Send Jeff to pile drive whoever's in R12. No, I don't think I'll be doing that. I mean, Jeff may be the healthiest of the three of the dream team here, but no weapons. No weapons. What we will do, however, is this even gonna work? All right, we'll see what we can do here. Is this an opera? Oh, that is an operational interface. Great. And Matt does not have the interface. However, Jeff does. Oh, nice. Gather all. So let's nav 2 to R14. Catch Tim's body to the front of Jeff as a shield. Hey, that's... You know, I actually wonder if it works that way. I wonder if you can do that. Okay, so we're going to do something smart-ish here. We're going to close 33. We're going to close 18. We're going to open 23. And we're going to get the defense going. Oh, wait. That terminal doesn't have it? Oh, that's bad. We're going to get our other... Oh, wait. We should leave that one closed off. Hold on a second. Just in case. So what the fuck did that interface have? Oh, it's not powered. Well, fuck. All right, well, that's fine. Matt, you're gonna have to move, boyo. So Jeff can get to that other interface, turn it on, hopefully blow that robot to hell. That robot. All right, interface. Power up the defenses. Hope something happens over in R... What is that? 13? We'll just leave that one the way it is. Now, however, I could go back through R7, actually. Who's been my miracle worker here? Whoever's got the teleport. So let's not accidentally go into R8. Let's take Matt. Okay, Matt's got the teleport. Let's move this into R7. That's clear. Then let's go ourselves into R7. Beautiful. Take a quick peek behind door number 20. And teleport that to R15. Looks like we're clear. Oh! Oh shit, an asteroid collision? We got 3 minutes. Okay, we gotta bust a move here. Everything's fine. Oh, we really don't have anything else, though. R3 was clear, yeah? This could be bad. Well, luckily Matt's got the teleport, so he can do whatever. R16. God damn it, I didn't realize they're fucking... God damn. Wait, who else is down there? Oh god. Alright. What are we doing? We don't have time! Oh shit, I should actually turn off the defenses. Because likely I'm not gonna be... Let's turn off the defenses. We're gonna have to pull... what's his face out of there? Brendan, I guess. He's got the only generator. Should probably redock at A2 so we can get everybody out. Okay, R16 is clear. Matt, go in, check it out. Okay, we've got another generator. And an interface. Alright, as long as everybody's safe, let's get the fuck out. 38, D39. Open that up so we've got a clear shot. Who else is left here? 1, 2, and 3. We need... Okay, looks like we're cool. Let's send R16. Oops, that was not an N. 1 to R16. I need the generator on that, please. Oh, it's getting kind of dangerous now. We've got like a minute. All right, generator. Oh, it all gave me the percent chance right away. I didn't read that next line. Okay, it's room R5, huh? Okay, we should be safe. I should close, how long? Oh, 59 seconds. Oh, D30 is no longer responding. That's not great. I need to go close this other door. Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Generator. D40. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna be able to close that door. Oh, no. Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, this could be real. This could be the end. Can we close any other doors here? D17, I guess. Shit. Just in case shit goes down. In room 5 there. We've got to navigate our way back. Okay, alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Failed to collide. Yes! RNG comes through in the clutch. Alright. Got my back tonight. Them escape routes open back up. Alright, so teleport. Sensor. R18. Okay. 18 is clear. D29. Okay, alright. Good thing we turned that shit off. Alright. Teleport. Wait. Teleport sensor R17. 17 is clear. Oh, crap. Ah, crappity. Oh, wait, I need that powered yet. All right, we're going to have to feel around a little bit. And there's another turret thing in here. Must be some crap in the way, though. I have to wait for the video feed to come back. Okay, so R12, R11, R10 are kind of fucked, which is fine. There's nothing in there. There's a lot of fucking turrets, though. That is A-okay, actually. Oops. Nav 2 to R16. We might need your help there. Oh, we got video back. All right. Is there anything of value in here? Except that turret. Nothing. All right, 2. I need you on the interface, bro. All right, we're looking good. We're looking good. Let's go blind open a door. Okay, ooh, it's a nice big room again. Teleport sensor to R19. Yeah. Okay. All right, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We've got a plan. Let's get Matt out of danger first. And let's open D8. Let's get the defenses going. Yeah, we got something. Fence off. Close D8. Oh, it's probably blocked by the corpse. That's got gather, so we can go do something. Yeah, eat shit, robot man. Broken interface. Some more shit. More shit. Or no, an unpowered interface. Excuse me, it's not broken. And I think it was the generator in... Was it R5 that powered kind of that outer ring? Alright, so let's make sure our path is clear. We can redock at A4 as well. Just in case. We need to make a speedy escape here. So let's put Brendan back to R5. Jeff ready for that interface once it gets powered up. Not powered. Oh, whoops. Generator. Oh, crap. That didn't power this room. One, two. Maybe the one in R2 didn't? No. Huh. Oh, maybe there's one down to the south there. I'm an idiot. Nav. One to R16. Let's get that shit back. Okay, we're gonna have to blind open a few doors, but that's fine. Okay, R20. Where did we leave that sensor? Oh no, that sensor got blowed up. Sensor to now R20. Looks like we're clear. Another generator. Perfect. R21 and R22. All right. Port sensor R21. It's gonna be too small. Oh no, it's fine. All clear. And one more time to R22. All clear. And nothing. Alright, well that's unfortunate. Wait, can I teleport, say... Can I put the sensor back on R1? A4, let's get everybody back there. We covered everything, yeah? Yeah, looks good. Everything back. God, that fucking creaking kind of freaks me out. So now will we recover that sensor, I wonder? Alright, everybody's in, everybody's cool, everybody's strapped in. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ha! Good thing we did, too. Ah, crap! We lost the sensor! Oh no! That's not great. So now we have very little advance warning of anything. Ah, crap. Crappity, crappity, crap. And we can't fix it, right? Once it's gone, it's gone. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Okay, it's fine, I guess. It's fine. I guess we'll just have to be teleporting fools. Just have to send Matt all around. He'll be okay. All right, Tim had the speed boost already in him, right? Speed boost 1. That might be a good idea to give to Matt, actually, if he's going to be teleporting around. Give him a little evasion. Everything else is looking okay. Oh, RNG fucked us by breaking that sensor, though. And the toe is not looking great either. But... oh, I can create stuff. But I can't create a new sensor. Oh, damn it. That's not good. Damn it. Oh. We're getting closer and closer to straight fucked here. But I don't want to waste my very meager amount of scrap on repairing this toe, just in case. Just in case something happens. But if somebody gets bodied when we're out and about here, they're fucked. They are fucked if this toe breaks, but it should be good for the next mission, right? It's not going to break until afterwards. Well, let's go. Dream team going in again. Let's give the speed boost. All right, let's get the toe out of there. Let's get the speed boost in there. Let's get... Who's been the miracle, magical robot here? I think Jeff can be the rescue man. The rescueman. Jeff Rescueman. Attorney at law. No communications again. Great. Awesome. Oh, see, look at R2 there. It's all so fucking rich and a bounty. A bounty of loot. We're gonna have to try real hard to get in there. Oh, nice. All right. Gather all that shit just in case. Nice. All right, 1-1. We'll take it. There wasn't any open doors. Oh, there's an open door, D5. Oh, fuck. All right, get your asshole in there. Let's close that. Ooh, just in case. Just fucking in case there, you know. You never know. All right, Matt's got the teleport, so we're gonna send him in to R4. Okay, he didn't die, so R4 should probably be clear, right? All right, that's really dangerous and stupid to do that, but whatever. Main video signal. Oh, crappity! Oh, that's not good. Oh, fuck. That better come back. That better fucking come back. Oh, no. Oh, we found something. We found a vent. Oh, that's not great. Oh, shit. Are you serious with this crap? This isn't good. Oh, there. Okay. All right. All right. We're good. And then it's up to R2 again. Oh, we lost signal on drone 1. Our shit is just falling apart all over the place here. I don't like it. Oh, we do have lures. Fuck, I should be using those. Well, we could probably lure to R5. Or R4. No, R5. Okay. All right. We're just going to take a quick peek here. Ah! Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh no. Matt. Who's got the toe? Okay, Jeff's got the toe. Jeff, you're going to have to be a hero, my friend. You're going to have to be a hero. Don't worry. Everybody's right behind you. Oh, crappity, that scared me again. I don't know why it does that all the time. Redock to A2 so we can... Oh. Oh, I had a little heart attack there. Woo! All right, Jeff. You gotta be the hero. Oh, Matt had the teleport too. Oh, that's bad. All right. I'm just gonna... Ah! No! Shit! Oh no, we're 2-for-2! And of course, both doors are blocked. Oh shit. Oh, hopefully he didn't go in the ship. Oh, this could be real bad. Oh, but the benefit to this is... Oh no. Alright. Oh, he's over there. Okay, he's following the corpse. That's good. Let's gather all this shit that we can while he's fucking done. Alright, while he's busy picking at corpses there. I grab everything we can. Did Matt have the toe? No. Oh, Jeff had the toe. That's bad. Okay, alright. Hopefully he's just kind of hanging out. Room R4. Oh, fuck me. We've got 4 minutes to get everything back in shape here. Oh, can I slip by him? Do you think? Oh, just barely. Ah! Ah, shit! Oh no! Well, that's unfortunate. We lost everything. Okay. Good show. Oh. Oops. Oh, damn. I thought I could sneak past, grab the toe off of Jeff there, and just slowly get everybody back. That's okay, though. We got... Who do we got in reserve here? Good thing we got Orson and Tim. They've got nothing to their names. But we got them. Oh, no. Well, that went down in a hurry. That went super down. So let's bring him up to speed a little bit. Oh, we can create shit. That's right. I forgot we could create stuff. Oh, 8 apiece. Oh. Well, that lets us do shit. Let's make a gather. Let's make a generator. We're still in this. We're still in this. We're still in it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Orson and Tim are gonna have to be the ones to carry us through here. 3 for 3. Oh my goodness, that's super bad. Oh, Jeff did die a hero. He did. He tried. He tried super hard, and it just wasn't enough. Let's get the fuck out of this system. This is a bad system to be in. Let's go to Vomen de Chier. Ugh. Okay. Let's see if we can commandeer one of these motherfuckers. But all of them look so bad. 37? 75! Hey, that looks like a good one. Ugh. Are there weapons for drones I can get at all? I have no idea. I would assume there's some very limited weaponry I can equip. But I presume I'm still really fucking early in the game, so I don't know. I don't know, man. Ooh, military A seems like a good thing. Seems like a good thing to go fucking commandeer. So should we do that? Ooh. Or should we try our hand at a smaller one first here? Salvager. Large Emerald. Falcon? Alright, I really want to make my way towards Star Maven. Maybe we should do this one first. Maybe we can pull out a clutch move. We're gonna have to try. we've got no other choice here. Here we go. To me, this is happening way too fast and over too much space to be some form of attack. Not the only one thinking this, right? The situational evidence leans firmly towards some form of cosmic anomaly, maybe a radiation storm. GRB? Or natural event? Send out a request to some of the get replies fairly sharpish. The want answers won't care who from. Easier the military, too. Start to whittle down this mountain of possible theories. That would be great. Small warning, though, before you dive in. Prepare some real weird shit. Okay, I like the cut of this log's jib here. Just being real, no nonsense. Through into this cosmic event, cosmic anomaly, radiation storm. Gather additional observation and research outpost communications. I haven't even been get to a fucking outpost. Getting my asshole pushed straight in here. All right. We should be all right. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, Orson, you're back from the dead. Ooh, what? Oh, wow, this is a big-ass room. All right, well, what do we got there? Fuck! I don't have a toe. Ah. Oh. There's some long-ass hallways here, and I don't like it. Long and narrow hallways. Okay, that door's closed at least. Oh, what do we have here? More shit I can't use. What's this? It's inlet and a generator and a shit long range. Damn it! Ah! Oh, but maybe if I commandeer this, I can get it. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, I hope that's the case. Okay, all these doors are closed. So that's good. Alright, Tim, I'm gonna send you in. Oh, I hope they'll be able to pass each other. Some Three Stooges-ass bullshit here. Excuse me, Tim. Thank you. Ah, crappity. Alright, we're gonna wait until we get some power here before we start doing anything. Ooh, that looks like a lot of shit. Okay. Alright, let's go check it out. Just in case we need to back away, though. Oh, crappity. Oh, the visual range is gone. Oh, no. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of there. Okay. What do you mean door's closed? Okay. All right. We're clear. We'll just wait for... what's his face? Let's wait for Orson to get his shit together. Okay. Jesus, don't do that to me. Oh, okay, all right. We got ourselves a kill zone here. That's good. Hopefully there's not a leaper behind this. Okay, all right, easy, steady. I don't have an interface though, do I? Well, I'm straight fucked. Unless... Okay, R4 is clear. So we've got a potential kill zone that we can use the airlock. God, the visual range is bad. All right, okay, there's an interface. Two interfaces, which doesn't fucking matter because I can't do shit with them. Oh shit, I opened D19 by accident. Oh, I hope that's okay. Just in case. Got another generator here. Alright. Everything else looks closed. Good. Oh, ooh, that could have been real bad. Alright. Okay, we're good. It's fine. Oops, yeah. There we go. Oh. Okay, everything's fine. If he gets sucked out the airlock here. I think we should be all right. I hope he was in there. I hope he was in there to get his asshole just fucking sucked straight out. We lost a door, but that's all right. That's okay, I guess. It would be really bad to try to do this the other way around, however. So maybe R7 is now clear? Let's go check it out. Maybe we can lure him back up if we need to. Okay, all right. We're clear here. We've got... What is that? Another interface? My God. All right. D12. Did he, I think he got sucked. Oh, he did not get sucked out. Oh. Well, that was close. All right, we need to get him out of there, though. We can't just leave him. I'm gonna commandeer this motherfucker. Ugh. Oh, shit. Oh. Tim, my man, you're in danger. You're in danger. Run away. Oh, he's so slow. Nav, two,
R1.
Oh, I think we're fucked here. I think I fucked myself a little bit. Because I can't get power to anywhere now. That bastard's gonna be blocking that entire fucking thing. Oh, I'm gonna need to send Tim back out there. Oh no. Oh no. Tim, dude, I'm sorry. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, crap. Oh, crappity. Oh, but D21 is open. Oh, crap. R5 is getting... Ah! Oh, shit. Come on, man. Leave me alone. Oh, we're going to try it. We're going to try this. We're going to try to juke him out a little bit. Yeah, over here, bitch. Over here. Oh, ow. Fuck. Don't do that. Ow. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. And I can't get, what's his face out of there? Orson's stuck. No! Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Well, that's no good. That's no fucking good. I think we're boned. I think we are boned. Yeah. Yeah, we're fucked. Yeah, all the doors are closed. My one drone with the generator is dead. Like, I can't move him. And Orson's just gotta gather and he's... Oh, god damn. Yeah, we're fucked. Our one drone's not in the docking bay and we'll be left behind. I don't have a fucking choice. I ain't got no fucking choice, man. I don't have any drones left, so I'm done. Oh, god damn it. What was the command? Reset or something, right? Like, I can't make a drone, right? That's not something I can do. Yeah. Yeah. No drones. No drones, no upgrades. Ship config? No, we're fucked. Swap drones, rename drone, select drone. Shit. Yeah, we're done. But we got us some info. How the fuck do we reset this now? Oh, crap. All right. Well, we're fucked. Reset. Damn it. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? That, view summary. Sure, let's view the summary. Proceed with exploration and previous objectives. Okay, well, I guess that's all we really got to do now, huh? Yeah, I've read the manual, thank you. Ah, oh, shit. So what did it give me? It gave me 3. Rick, Tommy, and John. Wow, they're super beef, though. They are super fucking beef. Look at this. Rick's at 130. He's got a stealth. What the fuck does that do? Toggle stealth field. Nice. All right. That's going to be super helpful. How am I going to fuck it up? We've got our motion back. It's no longer busted as hell. Oops, no. Don't want to go without a generator. That'd be dumb. And we've got, what, 2 scrap? Now, is that scrap that you just normally start off with, or is that actually carry over from my previous one? No, I must have been just a reset. All right. The Jersey Tiger, Government B, scrap cap 25. Nope. Let's go. I understand, just want to help, but I'm not suggesting that we do nothing. What I'm suggesting is that we need to assess, the situation so that more people don't die and that we don't have a hand in that. Need to learn what happened, exactly what caused all those crews to suddenly disappear. If you go in just stomping around, all at risk. Don't even know if it's you can fight yet. Yeah, here. That dude's got his info in a row there. All right. So we're back to kind of square one a little bit. Let's have a look-see around. Looks like we're clear. All right, who's got the generator? Tommy, get your asshole in there. Get that generator up and running. So now, the moral of the story is, don't fucking lose your motion. Ah, Jesus! Fuck! Oh! Wow, okay, so we know that those cause 90 damage at a kick there. And we know R5 is fucked as hell. In hindsight, I probably should have sent Rick in there. Whoa. Holy crap. Son of a bitch. It's the jump scares, man. Jump scares are getting me. Good thing I've got a strong heart. Fuck. Woo! Oops, Tommy, you need to stay on the generator, bro. Who's got the stealth? Rick, you've got the stealth. Help stealth. Does it tell me anything about this? Prevents threat from detecting drone. While active, the drone can move. Warning, taking damage may deactivate stealth field. Activating upgrades may deactivate stealth field. Activating stealth field may deactivate other upgrades? Huh. Okay. Phew. Well, alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just kinda... That drains super quick. Wow, you gotta be on your mustard if you're gonna use that. So let's take a quick peek around. Oh, we're gonna have to take a peek in here. Alright, looks like everything's... Shit. Alright, everything's clear. Get that stealth deactivated. Oh my goodness. Oh, and it recharges though. Oh, that's super good. I didn't realize that. I thought you had to use scrap to fucking build it back up. That's fucking phenomenal. Alright. Stealth seems pretty powerful. Alright, John, you took a hit right in the face, but you tanked it out pretty good. I'll give you a medal if you get back to the ship in one piece. Shit. Okay. Hey, Hemabond, or Hemabond. How do you pronounce that? Well, no matter what. How you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, it recharges. That's great. That's fucking good. I'm so glad it recharges. Okay. Alright, we're gonna move our John boy back here, since he already took one in the face. No need to take a second one in the face. So I would like to see what's beyond D3 there. Okay, we've got another generator at least. And some shit. And another airlock. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, let's get D4 closed. Turn off stealth. Okay, so we've got a way over. Nav 2, 3, R1. Oops. F, 2, 3, R, 1. Thanks, Omega Weapon. That's very helpful of you. I knew I kept you around for a reason. All right, let's redock over at A2. All right, well, Rick's got the stealth, so he's got to get his butthole in there and hope there's nothing else in the R6. We're going to close the door behind him just in case there is something in there. Okay, looks like we're clear. We're clear. All right. Now, the question is, do we risk checking out R5? The only real safe way would be to fucking go around to the other side again, I guess. Let's do it. Let's do it. We need everything. So let's get everybody back in. Everybody's back in. Let's go back to A1. Tommy, back on the generator, please. John, why don't you just hang out? You've had a rough day. Just kind of hang out here. And Rick, I'm going to need your special stealth powers, please. We're going to try. We're going to fucking try to get everybody safe. Safe and sound. Can we open? Yeah, we can open up D6 to shortcut here, but we're going to have to keep an eye on our stealth a little bit. All right, ready for this? Okay, all right, he's over there. There is nothing of value in here. Okay, let's get the fuck out then. Oh shit. Okay, everything else is closed off, and we already got that fuel and everything, so we're done. We're done. Let's get the fuck out. Excuse me. Let's get the fuck out of here. Everybody's safe. John needs to hit the med bay. We got some scrap and some fuel and whatever else. Whatever else we fucking needed out of there, everybody's happy. Ooh. 90 per. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Okay, that went a little bit better. Looks like we got time for maybe one more away mission here. One more? Let's do it. Medical C. Salvage B. But it's pretty old, so let's not fucking commandeer it. Salvage B. Alright, let's go. Medical C. Let's try it. We'll see what we got. We've got 4 scrap total. God damn it. Alright, so John cannot face tank anything else. John is not good. Not good for another one. I'm trying to figure out why my right channel is so fucky tonight. Excuse me. Alright, that's better. That's better. Oh boy. Like, we don't have any other upgrades. We can, let's see, 3.75, 1071, 167, and 0% because it wasn't used. And motion also wasn't used. Why am I fucking not using the motion thing? I'm an idiot. Alright, well, let's board this motherfucker. See what we can see. Jeb, this is the message from the emergency relays forwarding in its entirety. And to let the bodies go, I had to get them off the ship and minimize the risk of infection. Okay, organic in nature then, perhaps? Relay the situation to all ISHO outposts. Hopefully they can get the data that I need to understand the pattern. Stop this from spreading further. I need to get to my lab. We don't have much time. Oh, Dr. Holmes, I am so sorry. You're probably dead. Reindex pandemic, infection in bodies, blah, 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 blah. Cross-reference, investigate medical communications. That seems like a good idea. All right, John, you should not be at the front of the pack here. Rick should probably be at the front of the pack with his fancy-ass stealth. All right, we've got a generator in need of generating. Close D7 so we can investigate further. Everything else looks okay. Is Rick the only one with a gather in him? Yeah, all right, so he's got to be careful. 5. Oh, shit. There. Oh, can I? Oh, wait. If I, I think if I gather, it'll fucking uncloak me, right? Oh, I probably should have done that the other way around. I should have closed the door, then decloaked. Oops. Oh, that could have been real bad. So the good news is there's a bunch of shit in there that I want. Bad news is there's also a dude that'll freak me the fuck out if he jumps at me. Good news is this room is clear. But check this one out just... Oh, alright. Damn it. Oh shit, damn. Oh shit, damn. Alright, it's fine. Okay. Alright, so R4 is now fucked. Good work. I think it leaped at me past the door for uncloaking before closing. I would have lost my shit. You would have lost your shit! I probably would have had a full fucking cardiac arrest if that had happened. But thankfully, he was out of visual range. Oh my god. Alright, so we know there's a robot in R4. And unfortunately, we didn't see what else was in R5. I'm kind of hoping there's a turret in there. But even if there is, we're kind of fucked because we can't activate it. And we can't really get to the generator? Well, no, that's not true. I could probably stealth past. Oh, wait. R4 is probably straight fucked still, yeah? But A3 is not straight fucked yet. All right, so let's get everybody back in. Let's go dock at A3. We'll send Rick in first with his fancy stealth just in case that robot toddled his asshole back into there, which I don't think he did. Maybe I should have left A7 open so he could have gotten out of there. Ah, well. All right, Rick. I close the door behind you just in case. All right, looks like we're clear. We're clear. Tommy, you're the one with the generator. Let's get up and running here. Oh, there's a vent, which is not great. I haven't seen anything happen with those vents yet, though. So, you know. Ah, crap. Okay, but hopefully I can get D5 opened up and get that other butthole out of there. That'd be really super good. We're gonna move Tommy to the other side of this generator just in case. Can I, like, turn off his lights or something? No. Because I think that's what's fucking me up. Because as soon as I turn to face the dude, he sees the light and he fucking just jumps at me and rips me apart. All right, Rick, I'm gonna be depending on you for this, man. Well, alternatively, wait, who's got my motion? John, you got the motion? Let's drop a motion thing here. And hopefully this will work. Okay. D5. We're gonna just wait for him to go out. We're gonna close that door. Once he gets the fuck out of that room. Beautiful. See? No fuss, no muss. We're good. We were smart that time. Smart, even. Yeah, they're fucking all. I wish I had grabbed that thing out of R4 before it got fucked, but what are you gonna do? Did I get that fuel? I don't think I did. Oh, I didn't get that fuel. All right, well, good thing I checked before I fucking ended this. Yep. All right, let's take a number, guys. Single file, please. There we go. Dream Team is back in action. All right, well, that scrap in R4 can just go fuck itself, I guess. We could, however, to be vindictive. Oh, it's not powered. Damn it. I was going to open A1 and blow that fucker out the airlock. All right, well, that's about as much as you can hope for. That was a good start, though. Fucking great start. And it is getting late, so we will have to wrap it right there. The main menu. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. I have a feeling we're still just scratching the surface of Duskers here. We had a couple heart attacks tonight, but everybody's okay. Everybody's calmed down. Oh, boy. Those really got me. Those really fucking got me a couple times. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if I can survive much more. But all right. All right. So this is only the second day with face cams. Let me know how it went, if it was enjoyable or whatever. I'm going to continue to tweak the layout. Tweak the usage of face cam a little bit just because, you know, it's pretty rough yet, but we just give it some time. We tweak it a little bit here and there, and we'll make it into something beautiful. Oh, I do have a bit of good news, however, before we end tonight. The last of my new parts for my new computer arrived today, so booyaka fucking sha, we'll have some new hardware probably come this weekend. It'll take me some time to get it set up and whatnot, but it's a pretty sexy build, I don't mind saying. I don't mind saying. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.